Hi, I am Shivani Agarwal and you are watching my YouTube Expression Students Club. In this video, I am going to present the solution of 8415 question paper for 20 and 20. And in this video, I am taking from 60 to 70 number questions. And in the previous videos, I have already discussed earlier answers. You can visit playlist. 61st question, who said Ripon was the greatest and the most beloved viceroy known in India? तो दिस इज सेड बाय मदन मोहन मालवीय एंड फुल नेम ऑफ रिपन वाज जॉर्ज फ्रेडरिक सैमुअल रॉबिन्सन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंग्लैंड अपॉइंटेड लॉर्ड लिटन एज द वायसराय ऑफ इंडिया. सो बेंजामिन डिजरेली अपॉइंटेड लॉर्ड लिटन एज द वायसराय ऑफ इंडिया इन 1875. हु वॉज पी सी इल्बर्ट. पी सी इल्बर्ट वॉज द लॉ मेंबर ऑफ द वायसराय काउंसिल. विच वायसराय वॉज द फाउंडर ऑफ लोकल सेल्फ गवर्नमेंट. लॉर्ड रिपन वॉज द फाउंडर ऑफ लोकल सेल्फ गवर्नमेंट. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन. In 1904 AD, Indian University Act was passed by Lord Curzon. The main cause of this act was government control on education. Next question is, during anti-partition of Bengal movement, Carlyle's circular was related to education institutions. Which Viceroy had passed the Vernacular Press Act? So Lord Lytton passed this act. Next is, who became the first governor of East Bengal after the partition of Bengal? So options are not given over here. Sir Frederick Chalmers Bond was the first governor of East Bengal after the partition of Bengal. Who was the president of Irrigation Commission of 1901 AD? So Sir C. Scott was the president of Irrigation Commission of 1901 AD. Which Viceroy banned Congress? Lord Willingdon. Very important question. Lord Willingdon was the Viceroy who banned Congress. So this is the video in which I am going to present these answers. And for previous questions, for previous answers, you can just follow previous videos, and for the following answers you have to follow the other videos. You can visit playlist A415 English version. All the best. If you like the video, kindly hit a like to my video, kindly subscribe the channel.